All right. Hi, everyone. So I promised myself that I was going to take one shot at this, and I was going to try to explain what True Slate really is to me and what I hope it will become. So I envision True Slate as a place that we could meet virtually in the sky. We're all at home right now, but potentially in the future, a lot of us work out at home. And it's one of those things where we can do that together, and it can be a space that we can meet other instructors online and try out what they have and really find where they excel and what you really connect with and kind of launch off into their platforms and discover their kind of personal gym. And it can also be a space where you go with friends. And that is why I make it free and accessible for all, because I want this to be something where you shout out to a friend and say, let's do an on-demand class together. Let's do a live class together, because fitness is just more than sweating and getting really, really tired. It is about that. Don't get me wrong. I love to do those things. But I think that as a community, we can pull together and really focus on how we can become stronger and finding that balance between what makes you feel good and what makes you work really hard, and not so much about the aesthetics. The aesthetics are great. I want all that. We all want all that. But really, the true meaning of fitness is kind of trying to balance this idea between what's black and what's white in fitness. You know, you always get these like 21 day challenge this and 20, this is the way you're going to become this way. I don't want it to be any of that. It should be, I'm focusing on one step at a time, doing what I can, doing what makes myself feel good. And I know that by doing that, in a community that feels the same way, I will get to where I want to be. So True Slate Fitness, finding that balance between whatever makes you feel good. I hope to see you in class. Enjoy what we have.